the ability to rise. Is there anything there? Let's see. I think out of all the abilities that have been added, I think this is the most unique. Because it can also pass through enemies. But certain enemies, not all. But as of right now, Fuse is my favorite. Oh my god. I didn't know that can... I didn't even know that can happen. Why am I... Okay. That's interesting. What is that part in an animation? To do it at the right time. Nice. You've seen it once, you've seen it a thousand times. Alright, that's three. Give me 1 second. A tier already? Is it big ass tear. Damn, that's great. Where we at? Whoa, Zelda? Why does it look like she's dead? It looks like a ghost. So is she giving us the tear she found? So technically Link has a tear now. I just don't know what tier this one is. But no, she still has one on her neck. I think she just gave us like a sample of its power. Ah, it changed colors on the arm. Okay. Maybe each band is gonna glow when we get a new tier. Or maybe it's just that one because it's ours. So maybe just that part. Recall. Reverse an object's movement. So recall is the ability of the tear that we found. A recall, the ability to reverse the movement of an object. And Zelda has vanished as well. Why is he confused? What you just saw is a mystery even to me. Perhaps it was a sort of echo, one that reflects her sheer will. That you're now been given this ability, now that will prove important. Maybe we have to use recall on the time that Zelda fell, and that's how we get her back? I'm not sure. And now it looks like, well, 4 people had this tier. So it looks like Hylia had this tier. And then it looks like, Raru had it. And then Zelda had it. And now we have it. At least that's what it looks like to me. Interesting. The door stands as a test of your own overall vitality. So even we can leave here. Damn it. You remain here, we can stay. You're not your shrine. Let me guess, we need another shrine. Let me see a perpad. The perpad lets you travel the same place. And no, it doesn't, because I tried it. Okay, now see all the blue marks on your map. You can travel. Nice. Use the travel function to reach the area quickly. You'll find the last of the onion shrine. Alright. Nice. Can I use it in here? Nice. Alright, so I think the shrine, unless did I go this way last time? Okay. Hold on. Let him cook. Found it. Alright, Crystal Refinery. So which one is this? Don't we have all of them? We have Fuse, Recall, Ultra Hand, Rewind. I know it's basically the same thing. Okay, so where is it? Oh no, I have to get on it. Damn it. How do you cancel? God damn it. I didn't know you could move and use rewind at the same time. Now I know. Shit! Ah, oh, you son of a... And I failed that. You know what? Let me just get closer. Cause clearly I said that this. Right now. I'm gonna wait for it to literally get over here. Final. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now I have to go back. Let me go back to the temple. We get another heart and open the door. Teleport to the Temple of Time? Then I go here. This is, I guess, the quickest route. Ain't nowhere I said this was the quickest route, and I'm up here in the tundra, man. I wish I could rewind my stupidity. Why did I think that was the closest? Mm-hmm. Crap. This is a fuse weapon? I don't even know. Okay. What the hell? Hold. Aha. I need to equip. Let's go. Alright, I finally made it back. Better. See how easy it was when you can teleport? Well, maybe there was an easier one, I just didn't know it, but... Nonetheless, we have completed a mission. Actually, yes, no, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah, ah, you bum. Typical gaming for me. That is. Damn, you can't even ask for stamina this time. This and nah, you need them hearts. That's cool. One of many. Goddamn. Alright, let's open this door one more time. What the? Am I not doing it better? Okay, we gotta go super fast. Oh! I'm an idiot. It's telling me to hold. I'm out here pressing it. It's like when we ain't got the Master Sword.
Managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. We're almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met.
So we're not gonna see him again, or?
More exactly as Zelda said. I've done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
But what did you do? What's your name? I mean, I know what your name is, but who are you? You gotta be a Zona. Are you me? From the future? I mean past? Am I you from the present? Are you a sage? How do you want me to get up there? Cutting it close right there, it fell off. So it looks like the tear is reacting, and the sword. Damn. That's sick. So Zelda's in the past on the other side of this table, and I sent the Master Sword back in time because it looks like Zelda is the only one that can fix it. But she can fix it. Okay. So I was right. She gave us a piece. She gave us a piece of the tear, or is it the same tear but in two different times? I think it's the same tier in two different times. I think it's two tiers in two different times. Okay. And now there's a dragon. And it's loud. I'm assuming that's the Dragon of Time. Link. If I had to guess.
Link! You must find me.
As always. To the kingdom of Hyrule. So I need to fall in some water.